3, 2, 1.
Hi everyone, this is Sinem Cassandra reporting for Speak for Your Own Town. Here we are introduced to a day in the life of locals and are able to experience various cultures and ways of thinking firsthand. In Speak for Your Town, we avoid the tedious tourist cliche and find street savvy locals to introduce our viewers to the real daily life of another culture. So ditch the tour guide, trash the tour map, because we're about to go in depth. Tonight we're thinking into dangerous territory and going to awaken a hibernating strange creature which is under the table. Here it is.
Hello.
I'm Morta Simpson and I live in the Calm Lab. Here, we get our daily nutrition from drinks such as energy drinks. We get rest under the tables, and we have all of our life in our bags on the table. We learn through books and computers, and we transfer these to classes via scanning devices, like over there. Oh, also, we use strange face paint as a way to attract our other creatures. Voila!